This is about bringing together a group of students from around the world, in this case MIT, ETH, Zurich, NUS, and SUTD, all of whom are interested in looking at issues at the interface of science, technology, and policy. Bringing them together to work together so we have both an international and a national perspective to address what are the issues of Singapore being a smart nation.
I'm looking forward to exploring disruptive deregulation in entrepreneurship policy as part of the Technology and Public Policy Workshop.
Singapore, like many other countries, faces great challenges, many of which are of a scientific and technological nature. And it's important to understand not just the science and the technology, but also to understand the policy issues in which any kind of decisions get made. So what we want to do is to bring together graduates who really understand the science and the technology and help them understand the policy context so that they can help society make good decisions.
Cybersecurity in general, especially how Singapore is trying to jump on this issue because they had only started their agency 2 years ago.